I finished my engineering. There are a lot of options for me to join in many places across India. And sometimes I decided to go out of the country as well. But still, I have a lot of discussions with many people and then a few consultancies as well. And then I found that ISBR is one of the best B-school to be in. Yeah, I had a very good experience at ISBR with all the faculties, friends, and then everybody helped me to groom myself for standing in a good place today and being a gem of ISBR. Yes, it has made a lot of difference, because when we are in the graduation, it's totally different, and when we come out of graduation and do post-graduation, it's like something different what we learn and how do we, because after this, I think this will be the last step of our education life, and then this is the place where we need to decide something to settle our life and then do something good, and then to decide our career. Yeah, the faculty is extremely good, and which helps me from the semester, from day one itself. I can mention few of them, like Deepak Justin, whom we call as a DJ, our very close friend. And then Professor Rajayar, Professor Surajit, and then I should mention the two other faculties who are very close to my heart, and then personally as well, who is none other than our Preeja ma'am, as well as Professor KVR, whom we meet often them, and then they help me to guide even now as well. Even though we are in a corporate world, still they help us. Our Professor Preeja ma'am and KVR, over a call, we'll talk to them, we'll tell our problems everywhere. Even though they are faculty of ISBR, even though we are not a student now, still they help us. Yeah, I have made a lot of friends here, people across the country. Yeah, when I traveled with Mr. Dinesh, Infosys co-founder, that was the most unforgettable moment in my life. Because I traveled with him around 1.5 hours of journey. That is very crucial in my life, which made me to take so many decisions because of the travel. ISBR, the unique thing is that compared to other colleges which I've visited few in Bangalore, minor difference is like the faculty, how they interact with the people. It's like they don't feel that, okay, these people came from so far, okay, we'll treat them like our own children. That's the difference I found here. I'm working with Tech Mahindra as a business coordinator. ISBR, the main thing which I go to ISBR library is just to read a newspaper, because that's where helps me to know outside world, how it is happening, how the market is moving, because since it is a business school, we need to know about all the business. Yeah, because we had so many sessions here which are conducted by ISBR through some corporate faculties and corporate visitors, which helped us to groom ourselves and then helped us in all the way in every aspect of the corner of life. Yeah, almost all the facilities I have got from ISBR and I couldn't say anything that I didn't get something. Yeah, after my engineering first year, I have never been to hostel, but since parents are not there with me, I can say still it's a hostel life, because we'll be away from them, and then still I like the hostel life, because we will share everything with our friends what we can't share with our parents too, because we'll feel a bit shy to tell to our parents, and then some personal life, including everything. That's how I like the hostel life, and this ISBR is there in the logo itself. You can see there, real world, real learning. We'll find the real world there.